Yulia, one question. Do you support Me Too movement? And do you have any story about related that?
Of course I support it. It's a very important and very serious matter. So I think we all should treat it very seriously. Because, you know, sometimes this movement can be misused. So we have to be very responsible. Every action that we do has a result which can affect some other people, which probably are going through a very bad phase because of this. They are suffering a lot because of this. So we have to be very responsible when we go into this movement, you know. Yes, of course, I support it. I think women should speak. Women should come out and speak and say the truth. They should not be afraid. Even this movie, it's about this, about saying, name and shame the, yeah exactly, the rapist. In our case, in our movie. But the same thing is happening with Me Too movement, right? So we have to take the responsibility for this. So it's a very serious matter. We don't have to make joke out of this. So it will be very unfortunate, slowly, this to become like a joke, to be misused. So we have to be very careful what we do because it's a very sensitive matter. People are suffering because of this a lot. So please be very responsible. Speak to the men as well, not only to the women, because women are talking, but they need men's support, right? So this movie is also a very strong message for men because they are right there, hand to hand, right? With us. So it's a strong message and it's a good example for men, this movie as well. It's for all of us because this community includes women and men. We're equal, right? So we have to do everything together equally.
My question is to Yulia, like obviously this is a very relevant film and rape is one of the social ills that plague this country. And we had a Nirbhaya in 2011 and 2012. So during that time, obviously, you know, a lot of tourists were scared to come to India because given the way the impact of that brutal rape. And I think you came around India, I think, post that. So before you arrived into this country, like, I'm sure you must have read about these horrible rapes. And like, what are the apprehensions when you came to India? Like my brother, he's married to a Polish and she doesn't want to come to India because she's so scared reading news of these rapes. So just your observation of India before you arrived here.
Yes, I was, as my character, I was very fascinated about India, about the Indian culture, and I was really connected to it. So I think the love for the Indian culture and the love for India was much bigger than all these cases, because India is much more than that. I mean, of course, everywhere in the world, these cases are happening. And unfortunately, yes, here in India, are happening more, but that doesn't define a nation, right? I mean, we don't have to be scared of that. We have to fight against it. We have to take action. So this movie is about this, about taking action, doing something about it, and not letting this kind of incidents, unfortunate incidents, to change your life completely. Because you can do something about it. You can do something about it immediately after that and your whole life. If you have support from people around you, you can have more power to it, for it. So yes, answering to your question, my love for India and for the Indian culture was much bigger than this news. And I think India has so much to offer. India can do so many things because there are so many passionate people and so many kind people here in this country. Mm-hmm. And they can really change something.
देखिए हर एक मैं भी आज सोच रही थी कि आज मुझसे सुमित नहीं थैंक यू वेरी मच सुमित मुझसे कैसे कैसे क्वेश्चन पूछेगा हर एक की अपनी अपनी लाइफ होती है आई थिंक हर लाइफ वॉज वेरी ट्रैजिक उसकी जिंदगी में इतना संघर्ष था, महारानी लक्ष्मीबाई की जिंदगी में बहुत संघर्ष था. इट्स नॉट अ काइंड ऑफ लाइफ यू विल विश अपॉन एनीबडी दैट यू लाइक और एनीबडी दैट यू लव. एंड द सेम विद माय लाइफ, आई वुडंट वांट माय चिल्ड्रन टू हैव द काइंड ऑफ लाइफ आई हैव हैड और आई एम हैविंग. आई डोंट नो व्हाई, बट आई हैव टू फाइट फॉर एवरीथिंग. आई हैव टू फाइट फॉर लिटरली एवरीथिंग सिंस आई एम बॉर्न. वो सिमिलैरिटी तो है, मतलब बिना लड़ाई के मुझे कुछ मिलता ही नहीं है. So that's fine, but if you ask me, I'm neither proud nor ashamed. I'm just okay with the way my life is. But if you ask me, do I want this for my children? Do I want this for anyone who I love? No.
Thank you so much.
क्या वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट की बात कर रही है, जो लॉ एक स्ट्रिक्ट लॉ आपके हिसाब से क्या कायम होना चाहिए हैशटैग मीटू के लिए, जो केसेस आ रहे हैं आप
मैम, मतलब क्या लॉ होना चाहिए और कैसे, वो तो आई एम नॉट अ लॉ मेकर. आई डो बट येस आई थिंक अगर लोग अब बात कर रहे हैं, इफ़ दे आर ब्रिंगिंग इट अप, इफ़ इट इज़ बिकमिंग, इफ़ पीपल आर बिकमिंग अवेयर ऑफ इट, द मोर वुमेन आर कमिंग फॉरवर्ड एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट देयर स्टोरीज, वो सबसे बड़ी बात है. इसके आगे गवर्नमेंट क्या करेगी महिला लोग के लिए, क्या जहाँ पे आप काम कर रहे हो आपके वर्क स्पेस में, इसीलिए अगर यहाँ भी इट्स अ स्टूडियो डेडिकेटेड for women, we want to make sure that women feel safe over here. Women feel they should not ever feel that is ever wherever they go that it's an unsafe place. We want to make sure that women feel safe. Woh sabse badi baat hai, and that is slow, step by step I think everybody is going to do something about it and make sure that women are respected, are able to be taken seriously, and not and obviously wherever they work is an environment that they can feel safe.
मैंने जितना बोलना था मैंने बोल दिया है, मैंने स्टैंड लिया है, तो खत्म हो गई बात.
चलिए
हाँ,
आप कुछ ऐड करना चाहेंगे इसमें?
I feel I'm glad that people are coming out and talking about it because it's high time. और कोई बात कर रहा है तो हमारी responsibility है उनका साथ देना और उनको सुनना. तो मुझे लगता है कि I'm really glad that they're coming out and talking about all this.
Sexual harassment, violence against women, sexual abuse is not new to India or the subcontinent. Unfortunately, ये हमारे देश में एक reality है, क्योंकि जब भी आप चाहते हैं कि घर में पहले जो है मर्द पैदा हो और औरत उसके बाद में, तो discrimination तो वहीं से शुरू होती है. हमारी इंडस्ट्री में हम लोग डिस्क्रिमिनेशन पे स्केल्स के बारे में बात नहीं करते हैं. आई थिंक आई एम वन ऑफ द फ्यू प्रोड्यूसर्स हु एक्चुअली पेज माई फीमेल एक्टर्स मोर देन आई पे माई मेल एक्टर्स, बिकॉज आई मेक फीमेल ओरिएंटेड फिल्म्स. तो is it a reality? Yes, it is a reality. Is it a reality in Bollywood? Yes, but it's a reality in media, it's a reality in politics, it's a reality in college, it's a reality in every place jahan pe power exchange hoga. Agar power exchange hone wala hai wahan pe aise bhi situations hain where women utilize their sexuality to be able to gain that foothold. ऐसे भी औरतें हैं जो शादी करते हैं लोगों के साथ क्योंकि वो पावरफुल आदमी हैं, और फिर उनके डेली अफेयर से बहुत मुड़ के कहीं और देखते हैं क्योंकि वो कन्वीनियंट होता है उनके लिए, और वो टैग जो है उनको कहीं ना कहीं पावर देता है. तो दैट्स नॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अ वुमन हु वांट्स टू गो आउट देयर एंड एक्सचेंज सेक्सुअल फेवर्स फॉर फेम. सो माय व्यू ऑन दिस इज़ कि हर औरत को ये झेलना पड़ेगा, इट इज़ अ फैक्ट ऑफ लाइफ. अपने बेटियों को अगर आप झूठ बोलेंगे कि भैया आपके साथ ये होने नहीं वाला, तो आप अपने बेटियों को कहीं ना कहीं यू आर डिसआर्मिंग देम. यू हैव टू टीच योर यंग गर्ल्स एंड योर यंग बॉयज दैट देयर विल बी समबडी आउट देयर हु माइट वांट टू एक्सप्लॉइट यू. You have to be able to stand up to that exploitation. You have to be able to stand up for somebody else who's getting exploited. And also very importantly is give the voiceless a voice. So I think ke jabhi bhi koi kuch kehta hai, unki awaaz sune, unko dismiss na kare. But don't be as quick as he said ke get the surname right. Because kya hota hai ke to paint every man with the same brush is unfair. Ke har koi mard jo hai duniya mein, kyunki wo mard hai, cannot be a sexual predator, na? And every woman jo wahan pe hai, just because she is a woman is not necessarily a victim. Sometimes she is also a perpetuator. So I think we need to look at it in a more balanced manner. But to expect people to stand up for you when you go through the flames of life is being very myopic and very very naive. अपने खुद के पैरों पे खड़े हो. अगर आपके अंदर कोई सच है जिसके लिए आप सच्ची चाहते हैं कि आपकी सच जो है लोगों तक पहुँचे, तो झगड़ा करो, लड़ो, क्योंकि PR की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती है सच को. वो आग की तरह या पानी की तरह अपनी जो है जगह और अपनी वे ढूंढ लेती है. सो इट्स गुड दैट पीपल आर स्पीकिंग आउट, मगर ये स्पीकिंग आउट से ट्रायल ऑफ मीडिया से होगा क्या? सो वी नीड टू लुक एट practicalities of life. It's too easy to name people and aap naam kyun nahi le rahe hain, naam kyun le. We have to be very, very responsible about naming people. For every man who has violated a woman, there is also cases where men have been blamed for cases where they were truly innocent and phir ek trial by media ho jata hai uske pehle aur phir wo court case unke favor mein aata hai judgment, tab tak to unki reputation, unki family life sab tabah ho jati hai na. So we have to be very balanced about this. It's not something that we can talk about casually.
आई थिंक इस मुद्दे पर जितना कम कहा जाए उतना बेहतर है, क्योंकि दोनों तरफ की कहानियाँ होती है. एंड आई थिंक ऐसा हम बहुत बार देख चुके हैं कि कई बार जब कोई आगे आता है, यू नो, मीडिया में बहुत चर्चा होती है, हम लोग बहुत चर्चा करते हैं और निकलता कुछ और है. तो आई थिंक विदाउट नोइंग बोथ द साइड्स ऑफ द स्टोरी वी शुड नॉट गेट इनटू द मैटर. एंड ऑफ कोर्स इफ अ वुमन डज फील अनसेफ इन अ वर्किंग एनवायरनमेंट, आई थिंक दैट इज एनीवे वेरी रॉन्ग. नो वुमन शुड बी मेड टू फील अनसेफ एट वेयर शी गोज टू वर्क ऑफ कोर्स. एंड स्ट्रिक्ट मेजर्स शुड बी टेकन टू मेक श्योर दैट अ वुमन फील्स सेफ वेयर एवर शी इज. I do know a lot of people who are not a celebrity's daughter or a powerful person's daughter and who have also not faced it. So I don't think we should generalize and categorize women in any profession, in any strata of society, are, you know, succumb, as in are a victim to this and are also not a victim. Fortunately, no, I haven't. What I would say is not to the girls, but I think to our government, is that to incorporate self-defense as a subject, compulsory subject in schools. And I've been saying this for the longest time, because I feel if a girl knows how to protect herself from a very young age, I think that is the handiest weapon that she can have for herself. She won't have to depend on any man or anybody else to take care of her. So I think this should be put in the curriculum of schools, self-defense.
Yeah. In addition to being a wanted for your acting, you are being now wanted, presented with what for your personality, your appearance. Do you think there is a constant shift which has happened in Hitler recognizing?
I mean, it's nice, it feels good, but I feel like an approval for my personality is not something that I've always really strive to achieve. Agar hota hai, hota hai. If people like it, appreciate it, then that's good. But I won't go out of my way to be someone who I'm not. I want people to like me for who I am and how I am. And if that's happening, I think that's amazing. Fortunately, I work with very, very talented people, stylists, designers, so I don't have to, do apply too much of myself in it. But of course, there are certain styles, certain outfits that I like, that I don't like, and my input will always be there, because as an individual, at the end of the day, you have to wear what you have to wear. So a little bit input is there, but I work with very, very talented people. Akshay,
you told me that next half coming with a gig. Yes. Am I right?
मुझे ज्यादा नॉलेज नहीं है, सो आई कांट टॉक अबाउट इट. आई डोंट हैव नॉलेज. हाउ कैन आई टॉक अबाउट समथिंग आई डोंट हैव नॉलेज. No, never. I don't know. I've also heard few stories about people going through, but I've never honestly gone through any of it. like my personal experience, it's people have been very nice and kind, and I've never gone through any of this experience.
Glamour, I think it's the right state of mind with the confidence how you carry it. It's just not related to what you wear. You know, it's... Yeah. Right. You know, it's very unfortunate to have happened to anybody, and especially Tanushree, and I think it's very courageous of her to have come out and spoken like this. We can't be just getting away by the fact saying, okay, I don't know much about it, what must have happened, I wasn't there, kya truth hai, kya nahi hai, because koi ek level par jaakar itna jhoot nahi bol sakta hai, and the version can't be, you know, changing every day. So I personally feel I'm very saddened about the fact, I'm horrified that if she had to face all this, it's very sad. And but it, at the same time, it has given courage to other girls, women, if something like that happens to them, you know, they can come out and talk, because dar baith jata har kisi ke andar, and upar se people, you know, like peer pressure and industry pressure, the people keep saying, acha mat bolo, you know, you will be tagged as this, people won't want to work with you, ye to ladki jaate bol deti hai, and things like that. So I think it's giving courage to all the girls that stand up for yourself. See, I haven't faced any harassment as of now. It's the mindset of people which needs to be changed. I come from a completely different background. I am a medical student, dental student. All sorts of things happens in all types of industries, because, you know, it's the mindset of people. But yes, there are people who talk, you know, sad things. It's a very sad thing that you meet casting directors, they think, oh, girl is new. You know, they happen to say things. I personally haven't faced any of the casting couch and harassment so far, but yes, they make comments, they say sad things, and it's up to you how you take it, especially for a person like me who is not from industry, who's not a star daughter, who doesn't have a surname, you know, comes from a big different background. So it's very easy to get bogged down by the situation. But you have to have your own optimism towards it.
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.